Now we're going to talk through posture. Belt buckle at the ball for a powerful posture. Let's give it a go. We're going to stand nice and tall with the club at about waist height. We're then going to tilt forward from the hips, imagining we're peering over a balcony, ensuring the belt buckle points down towards the golf ball. As we reach the floor, we're going to soften the knees. Now we're ready to play.